This was supposed to be a quick stream. Just to get the verification done. But at this rate, I'm going to be going till like 1 in the morning. And I'll still not have seen Lisa yet.
It's crashing time. Just call me Air Homer. Sweet. Let's see you do better. Hey, Apu.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to...
Homer!
Sweet! Sure can take a beating. Go! Nothing lasts forever.
Wow. You know how long it's been since I've fucking done that?
Well, it's about time.
Just need to get out of Homer 1. And then after that, I just need to get out of Bart 1.
Hey, I found my lost nachos.
Yo, it's actually kind of fast. I did see 354 there for a moment. Maybe my eyes are deceiving me. Ayo. Where's a ute? Love this ute. Nice ute. Nice vehicle that is not minivan. The taxi of Homer 1. It handles so well. And it's so fast.
organized. It's crashing time! Bird will clean this mess up later. Dinghy goes up. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Not like anyone likes these things. Ha ha! Stupid like a fox!
Must never run again!
Marge will clean this mess up later. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Wow, I need a disco nap. Not like anyone likes these things.
Ouch! My bikini zone's chafing!
Finally! In your face! Woohoo!
Bearded cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage to an urban space whose bastards are where is the sexy footage?
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Sweet.
The sexy footage is in your ass. I'm gonna have to have a rummage around in there and try to find it. Couldn't help but notice the van coming to a dead stop right outside the Krusty Burger. Oh, thanks. Thanks so much for deciding to swerve not away from me, but into me.
I need your help. My car is, sleeping. Oh, so talented.
Wow. I just lost 8 seconds. Did I just play Bone Storm? Oh, no! That wasn't Bone Storm. This is Bone Storm. Huh. How strange. Oh, fantastic! Everything about that was just magnificent.
Learn to drive, you dumbhead.
This mission is just so good. Mwah! Mwah! That hitbox is so good. So accurate. So easy to get. Bone Storm is truly the pinnacle of gaming. How dare I think that because the camera is inside the fucking bot that My car is somehow touching it. No. That's silly for me to assume.
Hey, Homer. It's crashing time.
Hey, Axie, thanks for the GLs. If only you could have been here a couple minutes ago. Maybe then I wouldn't have eaten absolute shit on Bonestorm. Ha, who am I kidding? Just barely a sub 12. Disgusting.
I gotta get the Bart Simpson at your service. Bart time.
Everyone join the tourney hype. I mean, it's the tourney. How can you not be hype? That's too close. Yep. Oh, fabulous. Maybe I should just unsign up from the tourney at this rate. Sign down from the tourney. I was literally kissing Jimbo. Hey man, the sports car is his girlfriend. It's too late now. Oh no. What about signing sideways? I could get behind that. Decent amount of sign up so far, that's good. Hopefully we'll hit that magic 64 number and get that that round robin that will last for 5 years. I mean, that's what we're all really looking forward to, right? Can I please just get that wasp? Look out, Commoner. Just once. Am I gonna have to start using the funny red square?
You got it.
Just behave, thank you. Why? No, that is not the way you go, you fucking piece of shit. Triple round robin to get 60, 120, and 180 races. Oh my god.
Hey Snake, what's up?
Yeah, I totally rule. Good job seeding, isn't a one and done run. I mean, I do intend to just do one run and not really grind.
Ow, my skull. My beautiful skull.
I know that I'm allowed to, but I just feel like it's not really in the spirit of the thing. Good job, keyboard.
Hey there, Mr. Bart Simpson at your service.
The spirit is to get as good as you can for it. Thing is, I don't want to do as good as I can, because as good as I can is a run that I will get once every 3 months. You know what I mean? I want to submit a run where I fail armored truck, you know, I fail fucking curator, fail all the horrible strats that I every once in a blue moon managed to get in a run, because that would be more accurate. Traffic! Could you fuck off? Right, what bullshit will happen this time? You're not entering this year? Aww. Why not?
Need.
You expect me to just end my dialogue because you're spamming enter? Glyven! Axie prefers to run Hundo. And you don't enjoy no reset. Fair! Fair and valid. It's been a while since I actually got that wall. Funny if you're the only mod not entering the tourney. You'd be letting the whole community down if you do that. Can't be doing that. I'm so gonna get a hit and run. There it is. Oh yeah, just fall off the truck. That's great. That's fast. That was very nice of that policeman to despawn. Very polite. Here's your last. No problemo. Full speed ahead. Oh man, that sucks and blows. Time to lay some rubber down. God, I'm really looking forward to this car somehow making it past me. Maybe traffic getting in the way. And making it all the way around. Oh, yep. Oh, hello. Please destroy yourself somehow. I do miss the consistency of high FPS destruction missions. But I don't miss missing Bart 1 cutscene skip. Oh hey, finally made it to Lisa! Let's go! Hogger's champion! Of course, the Kremlin is deciding to be a canyon arrow today. I knew it was ambitious to try and get through that. Millhouse? What the fuck was that? He's like, nah fam, I'm just gonna clip inside the fucking car. Char is a game? Is it really though? I prefer to think of Char as performance art. Well, that was a bit dodgy. Ah yes, the old classic, trying to escape and then the drops are off to the side and I can't get them. There's gotta be a better way of doing that mission. Like, same idea with the strat, but like, maybe a way of forcing him to be in a slightly different position. Why am I, like 5 costumes ahead of myself here?
Soy pop would perk me up.
My name is Cletus. I drive a truck. Won't you run, Ruin? I'll get stuck. What was that fucking car's problem, man? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Excuse me. Not too fast, not too slow, just right. Lisa Simpson at your service.
Out of my way, dirtbag. Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes.
Speed, glorious speed.
Strike two, running over an elderly person without a license. I hope no one saw that.
Ah, yes, when the manip doesn't work. Nice collision.
Savor your freedom, my Agent Ahab will tell me what he knows. Easy as pie. The number, that is. The time for action. Let's just do this thing.
That right there is a perfect cliff limo.
Revenge, I'll have, says I.
Oh, God. Can you please pick me up? Time to move.
Marge Simpson, at your service. Oh, my goodness. Well, you shouldn't enjoy that. Cautiously, wildly accelerating. Chief Wiggum. I need a Long Island iced tea.
I cannot believe that I just got that. Could be a best. It is a best. Let's go.
I'll do my best.
Oh, vape out of battery. No copium for the rest of the run.
Watch it, buddy.
It was an accident.
How's it going? It is going.
Sensible shoe to the metal. Canyon narrow.
Possible ground the vent and the box? Doubt it.
that? I'll do my best. Nice girls, finish fast.
We need them ketchup packets people done throwed out to feed on during the long winter. Help me fetch them. Hey, I know another dumpster's round here somewheres. I can feel it in my stank bone. That was better than the movie box. Watch the dang road.
That is a good quote. A quote. Well, that was a pathetic attempt at the tire fire jump. Damn, we're really saving time here, though. Never mind. Fucking keep your mouth shut, Cliff. Or the game will just decide that it is Char and that its menus don't work. Hey, CTD, thanks for GLs.
Everyone better stay out of my way. Don't think I won't sue.
No two cycle today.
Smashy, smashy. I should pay more attention. Is this going to affect
Oh, look at those coins. Mwah! Delicious. These will jog your memory. What? Oh, for the last week in time. Tell me about the crop circles. There I was, an old Jew and his Nazi henchman, when one of them, a raccoon as I recall, tried to smooth with a banjo. Now, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one. So I, Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crop circles? Not a thing. Here was I. Alright, the last time I rode in the water, Carl. Okay, okay. It was so long ago, I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. Well, it was sort of a cosmic thing, a shape, planet, radio and antenna. Everybody, CTD has an announcement. He forgot announcements existed. Good announcement.
I'll do my best.
Hey yo, almost got Polestrat?
Distributors.
It's certainly a good first cola truck by my standards. That would have been better if the Canyon Arrow didn't decide to be a Canyon Arrow. Well, shit. Is this actually a good cola truck? Am I gonna be green into a poo? Are such things even possible? Green and with good coins. Why do you keep hitting everything? Hey, eyes on the road. Oh my. All that score settled. Now to go home to my family. You took my precious cola, Marge. The courage to take off my shirt in the station locker room. That was just over 3 minutes. That is apparently not the best cola trucks I've ever had, but it sure fucking feels like it.
This is not good for my insurance.
What?
Come to Papa, random object. This is just between me and you, random object. Oh, hi. Shiva, H. Vishnu. My jubilation knows no bounds. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Hope I have room in my pants for this. This is just between me and you, random object. Ha! Clean up in aisle one.
Could this game's traffic just actually fuck off. Permanently.
You better run! Not again!
Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. Oh, no!
Businessman Social Club. Looks like Apuna Asa Pima Pentalon is taking on the mob. Hello, Steady. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Your failure shames you! Yes, you! Ha! Clean up in aisle one!
Yo, getting that wasp is pretty big. Pretty huge.
Nice try, foolish driver.
Jiminy crickets.
Yo, come again.
Mr. Homer. You know what else is pretty huge? Is it your penis, Badger Bar? Sludge is pretty huge, I will agree with that. Right, what's Baby Van got in store for me today? Uh-huh. Oh, great. Truly awesome. Can't drive in a straight line, but can fucking get through that little stairwell bit. No problem. That still felt pretty fast, considering. This mission gives me the fear. I would appreciate it if traffic fucked off.
Violence.
Well, that's gonna lose me a shit ton of time. You'd think a cop would know not to drive on the wrong side of the road. Ah, yes. The ill-fated first drop. Well, looks like he kind of stratted himself there, so... we move. You finally added shout out! Let's go! You know what? These are monorail skip coins. This is probably going to be a best seg. Oh, not quite. Not quite. Traffic. Like, today, in particular, traffic's just like, oh, I'm gonna merge into a different lane, like, right as you're going straight past me. I'm not gonna do it a second before or after. I'm gonna time it perfectly just to fuck you up. That looks kind of perfect. Which one is this? This one, yes.
enjoy my parole more often.
What possible service could this be to the community?
Shut up and take us back to the hideout. I mean, charity place.
Awesome.
You should not have stepped in front of my car. Ha! Clean up in aisle one. Here we are at the destination.
So far, it should be a double.
Your failure shames you. Yes, you. Look out! If you do not... I am the greatest driver in all the land. Well, Mr.
How did I lose 6 seconds on that? That was like a perfect fucking mission. Uh-oh. Hey, that could have been so much worse. I was gonna say, this has PB potential. I'm not doing this for a PB, I'm doing this to get a run submitted for the tourney. But this does have PB potential.
Oh yeah, take that. Take that.
That's totally awesome.
Whoa, I spilled my pudding.
Lousy log physics.
Whoa, I spilled my pudding.
Amazing. I got physics pretty hard there.
By me.
Now, lately I've been getting the kiss of death quite a lot here, so I'm gonna try and not get a kiss of death. Might be a little bit slower, but it'll be a lot safer. That is the hope. Beautiful. Hey, my big forehead. Thanks for the GL. Oh, Nico raided. I'm really good at reading chat. Thanks for the nade, the nade, Rico. The raid, Nico. Jesus. I cannot word right now. I mean, check out this pace. I'm a little bit flustered, to say the least. Drink, please. Oh my god. Even worse going for this round. Yeah, I guess. It's too late to not do it now! Haha!
Try our new chocolate salad.
Attention cars, 10-year-old hitchhiker needs a ride. Let's roll. Woo, nice one.
Okay, I'm not gonna go for the Krusty Burger friends. I can always get that on 6-7. Yo, how did I save 10 seconds on the uneventful mission?
Bart Simpson at your service.
That doesn't make any fucking sense. I'll take it though. Now, what kind of disaster is Duff Truck going to present me with today? Oh my god. Okay, well, chances of getting enough speed to do the strat is very low. Or I could just, you know, hit him instead of going around him.
This is Bart Simpson requesting Principal Skip. Fine by me. Oh man, this sucks.
Fire in the hole.
Do I have a wonky? I think I might be a little wonky.
I'll educate you a new one.
Oh, I do not like this angle. Come on, just don't escape. Just don't escape.
Oh,
Are there levels of wonky? No, I don't think so. Something just felt a little bit off with the handling there. My first thought was wonky driving, but then I realized it's not wonky driving. That's probably just me being bad. I'd really love to not get a hit and run. Now, can I get boat jump on bad FPS? Nope. Maybe a little bit pitting myself about coins right now.
So tired. So very tired.
Yeesh. I've been watching 7 hours straight of Char content. Well, that's the best way to live. Do I risk another boat jump? Oh god, that was bad. It was really bad.
Don't forget to ride.
King of the world.
Dad.
Let's do this thing.
Yeah, coins are really not that good. I'm kind of worried. Oh shit, yeah, that was a 120 bar too. Let's fucking go. Be fine after Krusty Burger? No, I think I'll still be like 10 coins off. I can make it work.
Out of control!
Okay, there we go. There's 500. No, do not peg on pace, please. I had a lot of trouble with bridge clip yesterday, so I'm mentally prepared for that to happen again. No pace, pals, no! At the very least, wait till after 7-3, because that is the split where, you know, things go wrong. Oh, you're clenching hard, Badger. Oh, you poor thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. I see new messages and on pace, and I'm very disappointed. No, there's no pace here. Go home. Excellent. Nothing to see here. No pace, only cope.
The power plant? But I'm bored of this level.
I'm glad you...
It's crashing time! Watch it!
It's thinking about it. It doesn't really want to, but... Oh! Here we go. Hey! Stop it! Stop it! Yesterday I couldn't get bridge clip, and I'm worried it's gonna happen again, and... I really... I don't want to get too attached.
Tractor beam! Oh, it's so...
Boy, talk about pinning the nerd. If I'm going to kill those town filming black car driving coal... Okay!
Become unattached. Everybody, this is a public service announcement from me, Vape Throat.
Well, it's about time. Chest pain, having chest pain. Eat my dust.
Yeah, see, there's Neonic. Neonic is here. Everyone, it's over. The run will die.
Oh, I forgot my mission. Must never run again. S-M-A-R-T.
Yes, no being attached until beam in 7-7. That is the rule. That is the law. If you're attached before then, you're a sussy backer. Really, game. Ayo, good RNG. I don't think I even need to adjust the height. Okay, no, seriously though, I couldn't do bridge clip yesterday, so just... Okay. Okay. I'm gonna get a 131 on the dot. Watch this. Okay, I'm very worried about this hit and run meter. Wanna take it easy. Yes! 131.03. 131.03. Get fucked, game. You tried so hard to fuck me up with all that traffic bullshit, but you couldn't hold me down because I'm a fucking gamer. Yes! 130 fucking one. That's fucking huge. I'm actually shaking right now. So, where is that going to put me on the leaderboard? Is that top 50? Because, yeah, this was my verification run. I wasn't trying to PB today. I just wanted to get a run done for the verification. Oh, Jesus Christ. Right, this is going to put me 131. That's top 50, baby! 45. I bopped Sid! Holy shit, I bopped Sid! Holy shit, I'm top 50! Let's go! Holy shit! Oh! Top 46, that's the more important one. Top 46. Bruh. Right.